supposed to be there a chain. And the guy spoke about it, saying how you meet dates you online and stuff like that. I'm kind of new to this technology kind of stuff now, but my YouTube, I'm so much trying to get young songwriters to kind of perform my songs. I'm 43, single. What else? I'm not sure. I keep fit. I'm 5'11". I do boxing. I've been bad boy. Like that guy said, I'm a recovering alcoholic. I don't drink. I don't smoke anymore. Only because I loved it too much. I wanted 10 miles and to smoke and drink. And I appreciate the kind of small things, things that come free. Like the bloke was saying on about Jane, you know, at the end of the day, what does it cost to be nice to somebody, you know, just say something nice, you know, but, you know, in the ring, the fighting and stuff like that, that's just keep fit and stuff like that, but as a rule, violence, I'm pretty much against it, kind of. There's enough violence now in the armies and stuff. You know, if you want to go, you can find violence wherever you want. All these wars going on at the moment. But there's no need for people to pick fights. You know, and alcohol does cause a lot of trouble. You go walk down any city high street on a Saturday. When the pubs close, it changes people. You know, it brings out the animal in them. It used to bring out the animal in me. Yeah, it's a good buzz. I miss it. I miss that first day that your defenses, your inhibitions just drop, and then you just feel great, and like you can take on anything. It gives you Dutch courage. Well, that's where it comes from. Dutch courage, for the armies. Like it has a meaning, Dutch courage. So anyway, I'll leave it there. Cheers. Ciao. Ciao. Falk was a good song. Brazilian, Irlandese, Irish, English, born in Brazil. Cheers.